In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use a volume scatter node to create this render image. This is how the scene looks like. I have an imported and extrude SVG image, a spotlight, and a sphere that is blocking an environment light. Lastly, there is one more sphere that is using the volume scatter node. Let's import a SVG file. R, X, and 90, to rotate it 90 degrees on the X axis. I'll add an orange material. Let's create a spotlight, rotate it, move it, and scale it. We need two spheres. One is to block the environment light, and another smaller sphere is to host the volume scatter node. Let's increase the light strength to 1 million. Select the sphere and press Shift D to duplicate and S to scale it down a bit. Let's use a volume scatter node. Please don't use a color that is too dark, because we won't be able to see the volumetric light in the scene if the material is too dark. If the light is too bright, the volumetric light will block the mesh we wish to render. Please experiment with the light settings to get the best looking result. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.